Ariana Grande responds to Bieber's flirty Instagram with a first-degree burn. Did she or didn't she? Was she dissing her longtime pal, or is the interweb misconstruing things? Lord knows, literally. First of all, it came as quite a shock when Mr. Justin Bieber actually left this not-so-subtle comment on one of Ari's Instagram videos. Yeah, this one, the one where she's blowing kisses and bubbles at the camera. Apparently, it solicited this comment by the Biebs. Damn, Ariana, you look so good. Which could have also been more like, damn, Ariana, you look so good. Either way, fans noticed, like thousands of them, and they started repeating the same comment over and over and over again on Ari's post. So naturally, this other tweet got us all scratching our heads trying to connect the two. After Bieber's comment and after he liked several of Ari's videos, Ms. Grande served someone a grande slice of diss pie. She tweeted, "Not today, Satan. Gotta go finish this music and live my cute, drama-free life." Even Lorde was a fan, responding with, "This tweet is my life." But not so fast, people. Everyone assumed that Ari was aiming that at Biebs, but was she? Is that what you say when a legit friend of yours tells you that you're looking good? You call him Satan and tell him to back up? Such a cryptic message. I honestly don't know. You guys are way better at this than I am. So let me know if you guys think that Ariana just bashed Bieber on Twitter, or if she really was just talking about Satan, maybe. Then head on over here for the ultimate mystery resolved. On this week's Debatable, we are getting real about Zayn versus Harry and who we think is gonna have the better solo career. So click over here for that. Follow me on Twitter at Miriam Issa or on Instagram at Miriam_Issa. Thank you so much for watching. I'm Miriam Issa, and I will see you guys soon. And then click to the left for a new throwback episode on High School Musical, because y'all know Zac Efron never gets old. Or click to the right for Dirty Laundry as we break down Kendall and Kylie's best street fashion.